I'd like to play actually a more extensive piece now. I've been working on improvising variations in a more classical or concert 19th century style. It's on a simple hymn, the theme song of the school where I teach. And this hymn is called Thy Noble Tricolors. And I'm going to play the tune, and then I'm going to play a variations piece on the tune. One other point, in the 19th century, concert pianists improvised classical music. They also played written scores, and some of their scores came out of improvisation. Great pianists like Liszt did that, so I'm trying to kind of see what that tradition was like in the piece I'm about to do.
Thank you.